Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Harry, look!
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it, this is why I told her not to get involved. Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Need your help. Should get us through. Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower. Something over there.
Monster!
What? Where?
Right there! Don't you see it?
Thank you. vision's getting kinda...
Barry! There's something right there!
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it. Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
The monster isn't coming.
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
There's something over there. Barry, there's something over there. The monster isn't coming. Came this way once.
Moira might have been here too. Here comes the rain. Are you gonna be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions. Nice of them to wait for us. Ah, shit.